friends. Today's topic is on what is a net pot and what is a hydroponic system. Stay tuned. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do that by clicking on the red subscribe button and also hit the notification bell to receive updates whenever we upload a new video. What are net pots? Net pots or hydroponic net pots are mini plastic pots with a mesh or net framework commonly used in hydroponic gardening and are used to anchor the plants in hydroponic system. They can be used with or without a growing medium like cocopeat, neoprene collars and so on. Hydroponic net pots are often reusable and made from rigid plastic mesh to promote drainage and air circulation. Net pots have also been known to optimize root growth and plant development. Because of the holes that are present in all sides of the net pots, plants can easily acquire moisture and nutrients. Many different plants can be grown using net pots in a hydroponic system. So, what is a hydroponic system? Hydroponics is a method of growing plants without using soil. This technique instead uses a mineral nutrient solution in a water solvent, allowing the nutrient uptake process to be more efficient than when using a soil. There are several types and variations of hydroponic systems. Hydroponics is suitable for commercial food producers and hobbyist gardeners alike. Hydroponics possesses several advantages over a soil medium. Unlike plants grown in soil, plants grown in hydroponic system do not need to develop extensive root structures to search for nutrients. It is easier to test and adjust pH levels as well. In the hydroponic system, plants are raised in an inert and perfectly pH balanced growing medium where the plants only need to expend minimal energy to acquire nutrients from the roots. The energy saved by the roots is better spent on fruiting and flowering production. Hydroponic system is broadly of two types, active and passive. An active hydroponic system moves the nutrient solution actively, usually using a pump. A passive system moves it using a wick. This is actually an outdated method and not preferred and unreliable. Hydroponic system includes the following methods or growing techniques, which most of them are built with plastics. First one is static solution culture. Then the nutrient film technique or continuous flow solution method, where a very shallow stream of water containing all the dissolved nutrients required for plant growth is recirculated past the bare roots of the plant in a watertight thick root mat, which develops in the bottom of the channel and has an upper surface that, although moist, is in the air. Subsequent to this, an abundant supply of oxygen is provided to the roots of the plants. Then the next system is the wicks system, that is the passive system which we have already discussed. Then coming to the EBB and flow, flood and drain method. In its simplest form, there is a tray above a reservoir of nutrient solution. Either the tray is filled with growing medium like clay granules, commonly used ones. Either the tray is filled with a growing medium and then the plant is placed directly, or you can place the pot or net pots over the medium standing in the tray. At regular intervals, a simple timer causes a pump to fill the upper tray with nutrient solution, after which the solution drains back down into the reservoir. This keeps the medium regularly flushed with nutrients and air. The commonly used the drip system, the drip irrigation system, is also a part of hydroponic system. Next one is the aeroponic system. Aeroponics is a system wherein roots are continuously or discontinuously kept in an environment saturated with fine drops or mist or aerosol of nutrient solution. This method requires no substrate and entails growing plants with their roots suspended in deep air or growth chambers with the roots periodically wetted with a fine mist of atomized nutrients. Excellent aeration is the main advantage of aeroponics. Well, going into details of each one of them is beyond my scope right now. So coming back to net pots, because net pots are cheap and easily available, they are commonly used by small scale agricultural planters and home gardeners. These are available in different sizes, ranging from 2 inches up to 6 inches in diameter. The net pots are especially beneficial for smaller plants, and the pots can additionally be used with several types of growing media. Roots can grow directly through the open meshwork as the plants develop, and in fact this can actually encourage healthier and stronger root system in plants. In hydroponic system with net pots, different types of potting media are used to help the plant grow and thrive, like the gravel stones of grow stones, cocoa husk, perlite, vermiculite, rock wool, hydroton, etc. And any other growth medium can be used that is large enough not to come out through the holes of the net pots. In some cases, net pots are used on bubbler buckets as well. The net pots make it convenient to transfer the hydroponic plants without causing any damage to the roots or the stems. This is one advantage of net pots. The oversized lip around the top of the net pot makes it easier to grab it, lift it, and transport the grown plant. Whether you are using net pots for either hydroponic system or soil based, the net pots work with all types of growing media. That's all in this video, friends. We'll be back with some other informational video. See you. Bye.